don't understand. I've closed more cases than any agent here at the FBI.
She's a tight-ass federal agent.
You're skilled, but you're not a team player. None of the other agents like you.
Even for my account.
What? Unbelievable.
She's a badass Boston cop.
Hey, look who's here! Right into my mousetrap!
Run, she's crazy!
From Paul Feig, the director of Bridesmaids.
I think this individual might be mentally ill.
No. Just work with him. She is the best cop.
Motherfucker!
The FBI has jurisdiction.
No, not in there.
Will you stop?
No, not in there.
Knock it off, Mullins.
What is she doing?
She's looking for my balls.
Hey, if anyone sees the captain's balls, let me know. They're about this big. They're like really, really tiny little girl balls. If little girls had balls.
Now, the hardest thing they'll have to do...
Never approach me if I'm not expecting you!
...is work together.
Look, I knew this. I'm a trained interviewer. Or we could go in and beat him with a phone book. You just need to be patient.
Who does that?
Hank LaSoir.
Got tons of ties to the drug world.
There he is. You don't fit in.
I'm a federal agent.
Really? Because you look like you're going to set up a table and do their fucking taxes. What are those?
Stop it. They're Spanx. They hold everything together.
Why? What's going to come fucking popping out?
Do I won't, guess I can, and if I don't, because I want to.
No.
Yes,
no,
yes.
No, you said that thing ticks.
Yeah, but not for days.
Surprise. I can't lift him up.
What?
Lift my ass up.
The metal car broke his fall, right?
Yeah.
We'll shake it off.
Sandra Bullock.
It's the way we do it on the streets.
Word.
Don't do slang. It's like watching a nun make out. It's uncomfortable.
Melissa McCarthy.
Nice big one for you, sweetheart.
Who is that?
My mom.
No cell phones.
How about now?
Oh, different story?
It's loose in there.